He was 9 when you was. You could have been.
He's 47.
Not 47. When I know another one, I couldn't be.
Why?
Dick ain't big enough.
He got that on the screen. Yo, you better get some kind of release, dog.
I did it yesterday.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah. Well, he had bought me right here. And I see it every day, so I see him every day. But I'll tell you one thing. He got something about me he not going to do either. He did this to me. I said, oh, hell no. So I got up. I put my foot in there. I'm the first cat to ever knock him out. So
there's a lot of things.
Even on that one.
I thought you were out.
He got to have me. You know, he tell me he don't remember that. I probably hit him too hard. See, he thought in the first fight, he would just do what he wanted to do. Well, he forgot I trained with him. I learned everything from him. I knew every move he was going to do. That's why I beat him every round into the first round.
Let's do it, Chad.
Greg. This is so amazing.